Hey, playa, have you ever been this close to getting with your crush only to have their friends get in the way? Well, that's the question that Logang Vlogger asked me when he said, "What do I do when I know that my crush likes me, but her friends tell her no?" Don't worry, Logang Vlogger. A lot of people run into this type of situation where the friends are kind of territorial and protective. So today I'm going to talk about how to work through that so you can get with your crush.
This is the Josh Speaks. You're watching the Josh Speaks.
For those of you that are new here, my name is Josh, and every single Monday through Friday, I make videos sharing tips, ideas, and stories teaching you how to be your best self. Now, if you've ever run into this type of situation where the friends seem like an obstacle, I'm going to teach you how to turn the friends into an opportunity. One important thing to remember is that a person's friends are their backbone. They're who they turn to when they need advice and when they want to seek guidance about what they should do. In most cases, especially when it comes to who they should date, people are more likely to turn to their friends more so than their parents or even their siblings. So just like you would work on getting on the good side of someone's parents, you need to work on getting on the good side of someone's friends too. Now in Logang's case, him and his crush both like each other, but for some reason the friends are holding them back from being together. Why would they do something like that? One of the more general reasons is that they simply don't know you that well. Maybe you don't interact with them or talk to them, and you've had brief interactions with your crush because you like them, but you've never thought about talking to their friends. This could be an opportunity for you to take advantage of one of the most precious resources your crush has, your friend's opinions, and use it to your advantage simply by befriending them and talking to them more. And the same way you would do that with your crush, do that with their friends. Learn about their hobbies and their interests. Ask them questions so that you can get conversations started so that they can open up to you. Because when you really think about it, if you can get on their good side, when your crush asks them for their opinion on you, what do you think they're going to say? Nothing but good things, which is going to totally help you get closer to your crush. Let's say though that for some reason they just don't like you. They think you're weird, you're a nerd, you're ugly, or any of those type of things. How then do you get on the good graces of your crush when you have such an opposing force against you? It's going to be a lot harder, but what you should really focus on is solely talking and communicating with your crush. Really trying to make them like you so much that at some point they'll just tell their friends, "Look, I really like this person and you guys just have to accept that." It's easier said than done. I know sometimes your crush's friends will protect them or prevent you from speaking to them, but I think in those type of situations, the approach you have to have is to be witty and sarcastic when you interact with the friends and then try to be a little bit more flirty and romantic when you talk to your crush. If you can't befriend your crush's friends, then the least you can do is to show them that, hey, whatever they say doesn't really affect you and you have your eyes on the prize of talking to your crush and eventually going out with them. Perhaps from there, they'll see that your determination is real, that you're not going to be wavered by them, and that you and your crush really want to be together and that they just will have to accept that. There's nothing wrong with standing up to your friends if you just feel that they have a bias against someone. In this case, if the friends are biased against you, try to convince your crush to get to know you personally better and to not always do what everyone tells them to do. If you follow that strategy, I think you'll have a way easier time potentially getting with your crush. But now I want to know, what do you think? Do your crush's friends stand in the way of you getting closer to them? Leave your comments down below and we'll talk about it. If you enjoyed those tips, hit the like button. And if you want to talk to me about something in private, you can always shoot me a DM over on Snapchat or Instagram. I do my best to answer as many messages as I can. Thank you so much for watching, but the learning doesn't end there. Definitely check out the videos I have over there on the side if you want to learn more about how to deal with friends being involved in your whole dating scenario. Thank you guys again. I'll catch you next time. As always, love and peace.